Which indie horror release are you most excited for? Garden of Bonbon 5 and 6? The FNAF movie? Poppy Playtime Chapter 3? House the sequel? Or maybe I've missed something big? There's so much coming up, so let me know.